The Tree by Keki N Daruwalla. Next to the track, beside her house, that planted a gulmohar. We tended it, we watered it. It wanted more and more. When first it little shots of green spread across the boughs, and some of us said, "Wow, its branches were so low." We drove the goats away and cows. It really kept our toes. A baby tree needs care. Next year, the green fuzz changed to leaf. It turned into a red roofed tree, a thing of beauty. It never spoke to us, of course. It just spoke to the winds. And now and then waved the skies. But it gave us everything. Its falling flowers and its shed, they covered half that it sheltered us from sun and rain. The tree has paid us back.